Good morning, guys. So it's day 2 of the Philippines adventure, and I'm still not having much luck. So yesterday, I caught the plane from Manila that I missed and had to buy a new one, which was $500. And then after that, I got that next flight to Puerto Princesa. And they told me that I could get a boat there. They told me it was a 1 hour bus ride to the ferry, and then like another 4 hour ferry ride to Corin. But there was no ferries going at that time, and luckily I actually found a bus to travel with a bunch of backpackers. But that was like a 6 hour ride, which was horrible. So last night I just stayed at a random hostel, and I had to wake up early this morning, and now I'm hoping I can get a ferry to Corin. So yeah, wish me luck, guys. Hopefully I can get there. So, I made it to Corin, about time. Oh, it was one hell of a journey, I'll tell ya. So, after El Nido, I got my boat ride luckily, but my boat ride was 6 hours. I got the slow boat, but eventually I got here, and I'm at the, what's it called again? The Sleepy Lion, and this place is absolutely amazing. You gotta check this view. Woo-hoo.